want to become a doctor in future, but sometimes I miss my classes because women cannot cross the river on Tuesdays, and if girls menstruate, we cannot cross the river because it is forbidden.
When culture begins to impede the progress of girls, then obviously a conversation has to be had. All of these individuals who are desecrating and polluting this river has not been struck down by any god, so far as I know.